recording? Okay. Fendi and Madonna, Karen, they be sharing all their money, got me wearing fly. Girl, but I ain't asking, they say they love my ass. And 7 jeans to religion, I say no, but they can get it. Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be doing account makeover number 2. So today I am on one of my friend's account that she lent me. I had 5 people or so volunteering their accounts towards this cause, and it's amazing. I'm so close to 1.2k. I'm actually shook. What's this? Echo Techie. Okay, so she wants me to spend max 1,500 star coins, generation 3 horse, and no Echo Techie. Wait. Yeah, no Echo Techie or something, because I think it's because she already has 2. Any horse, any theme, any outfit. Let me check. Okay, so. So she, I see right away that she has a lot of she already has 2 black horses, 2 kind of beige ones. Well, 3 beige ones if you want to include that. She has some lighter ones as well. Okay. Wait, oh my god. She has a horse called Nightstar. That's adorable. Alright. I want to check her hair and makeup. Okay, so her hairstyle very clearly is brown hair. Okay. I like your character. It's very cute. It reminds me of my character because I think we have the same face shape. That sounds weird. Okay. If she wants a generation 3 horse, she's a high enough level that she can get any horse. So her style is kind of baroque or something, I'd say, half baroque, half modern, if anyone knows what that means. Why am I incorporating my music theory terms into Star Stable? I noticed that she doesn't have many blue tops, so I think we're gonna go with that. And let me just do some quick math. So 1,500. I should be left with 2,149 star coins. Okay, so Shingo Teague, Andalusian, Curly, Generation 3 horses. Let me look again. So, Akateki, that's probably out of the question. Chinko Teague pony. She doesn't have one yet, but she already has 3 ponies. Clydesdale Connie. I don't personally like the Clydesdales. Curly Fjord. Okay, so Curly Fjord. She already has Irish Cob. Knobstroppers, I personally don't like them, and I also forgot where you can get them. Oh my god, yes. Okay, so I'm clearly very intelligent. We're gonna go check out some Knobstroppers, and then we're gonna go check out the Curly and the Fjord horse. Wait, I forgot. I'm pretty sure. Okay, so it's Jorvik Stables. That's where I'm going to. I don't know what server she's on, so the time zone is clearly very late. Oh, Storm Garden. I'm so sorry I'm using your shillings. I promise you, I will quest for you, train for you, or whatever. I feel so bad whenever I'm doing something on someone else's account. Okay. I keep on forgetting that there are actually horses over there. So smart. Okay, this might sound crazy, but does anyone think that this horse kind of looks like Finn Wolfhard or something from far away? Yeah, just me. Okay. We're gonna go check out the Knobstroppers. Okay. I personally dislike almost all of them, so I'm not sure. If I had to get one though, I would probably get either. I'd probably get either this one or that one. Wait, how much do they cost? I'm just gonna get the lowest costing one, which is probably the Knobstroppers, but I know the Fjords are like 850. Oh, wow. So smart. Okay, we're gonna go to Fir Grove and check out some curlies. But let me ask her if she what she feels about. Wait. How do you feel about Knobstroppers? Alright, let's go here. Okay, so I'm pretty sure the curlies are like 100 star coins more. She already has like bays and stuff. So I kind of want to get her this one because, wait, no, never mind. She already has like light bay. The mane on this one kind of reminds me of like ramen noodles or something. Yeah, definitely ramen noodles. I love that. Right, so I want to get her this one because it's adorable. Okay, I'm kind of debating. I don't think she has like a straight up Palomino. So I'm thinking either. Okay, I think she has a Cremello, like the Louis Vuittono. The curlies are so cute though. I'm not sure. Oh my god. Okay, so I'm thinking for outfits, I'll make her like a blue outfit, and I do have one in mind, like the one that I sometimes wear. Or I can make a green outfit. I'm like in denial. Okay, let's look back. Let me remember. I'm pretty sure she has some bays. Okay, so I want to get this one because it's like adorable. And the face marking. Wait, are the eyes different colors? Oh my god, the eyes are different colors. Okay, is it like that with everyone? Okay, no, that ones are the same. And these ones are the same, and this one's the same. She already has, okay. I think we're actually going to go with this horse because, oh my god, like the details. They even have like whiskers. I'm in love. Okay. We're gonna get this guy right here, or girl, depends on what she wants. For names? I don't know. Charm? No, charm aura. That just sounds not. Charm. Looks like a caramel. Cat caramel, chaos caramel, air ace, anti caramel. Oh my god, that's so cute. Blind caramel. Okay, but that's kind of sad. Okay, wait, blind bullet? Blind charm. No, blind chief. Ew. Blind cry? Blind dawn. Blind chief. Blind clovers. What? That's kind of blind drop, blind eye. That's a little, classy eye. Cocoa eye. Oh. Daisy eye, dark eye, dew eye, diamond eye, eye drop. Wait, can you actually do that? No? Okay. Dust. I love how I made a video on horse names, but I still can't. Dust effect. Smoke effect. That would be cute, right? We can always do grimace, but I feel like lady. She looks like a lady to me. Lady Eye. Lady Guardian. Lady Hazel. Oh my god. Wait. One of her eyes are hazel. Oh my god. Okay, so I really like the name Lady Hazel. Hopefully that's not like, a bad name. Lady. Yeah, Lady Hazel. Okay, I like Lady Hazel, so we're gonna. Yes, okay. So we got Lady Hazel, and I'm going to go into our home stable and we're gonna check her. Okay, where is she? Lady Hazel. Okay, we're gonna put her right here. Okay, I'm pretty sure I won't be needing any of this tack. But, oh my god! She's adorable! Oh my god! Okay, the eyes. I'm really happy with this. The shuffle. Okay. Wait, do I think I have to like. Oh my god, yes! It's kind of like a tolt. That's really cute. Okay. And they're so. The. What is it called? Their rear is really cute. Okay, I'm trying to think. I'm gonna look at what. Okay, so if she, I don't think she really bought anything. It's mostly quest items. It's like me, honestly. Okay, yeah, she didn't buy a lot of things. I think this saddle will come in handy. And are there any good saddle pads? Okay, I like these leg wraps. Oh, so those are her tack sets. That's cute. Does she ride? Okay, so her style is kind of like brown, if that makes sense. So. Okay, I don't know where she keeps her saddle pads. Okay, I don't know where she keeps her saddle pads. I'm kind of feeling a pink vibe. It's not like a makeover, it's honestly just me making outfits most of the time. Really, but. Okay, so I've seen an outfit around, and it's kind of like. It's kind of cute. Oh my god, I need to start a trend. Sound so smart. Okay. Oh god. Oh god. Okay, so no. Okay, so I want a color theme, if that makes sense. So I do think we're going with pink because it seems like that she likes pink. But I have something in mind, so I'm gonna go trailer to Fir Grove. I want the white sweater thing because I think it's gonna look really cute with the outfit that I want to make. Okay, we're going to eat on over here. This is the Curly's home. Yay, reunited. Okay, oh my god. That looks too much like the starter one. Okay, so. I'm so sorry, Star Coins. Okay. Got 'em! Let's put that on. I like it. I like it. Okay. That's really cute. So now what I want to do, if you can start to see where I'm heading, is pink saddle pad and then like pink pants, if that makes sense. But I don't know if there are any pants that match. Oh, I'm gonna cry. Okay, if oh yeah, we're broken. So I like where this is headed. Headed, get it? I'm clearly hilarious. What do you mean? Okay. Is this cute? It looks like there's something like in her eye, but I don't. Oh, it looks like there's something in her eye, but I don't know what. It's kind of scaring me. Okay. Oh, I don't like that. No. Okay. Nah. This is cute. Like, this works. Okay, horse gear. Saddle pad. Which, is there a pink that matches? Okay, so none of these pinks, like, actually match these pants, which is what I was, like, really trying to go for. But I think there are ones that match these. Okay, so. This is really cute. This is really cute. Like, I stand by it. Feet. Oh, okay. So, I think I want to go with white shoes. White shoes? Okay, these are like way too white. Does that make sense? Yeah, there we go. These are lighter. Okay, but then for the head again. Pink. This is cute, but it doesn't like really match. This would be cute too. Wait. Can you turn your head up, miss? Miss, please listen to me. Okay, I really like this. I think I did something. So, oh my God. I feel so bad for spending this. I think, wait, what's the limit? Let me check my calculator. Oh, okay. 2149. Horse gear, how much? It's just a saddle pad. Okay. And then we need, wait, no. 1, 2, 3. I'm just like watching the star coins extremely closely. Okay. Watch me buy the same thing like 2 times. All right. So. Wait, where's the saddle pad? Oh. It's so dark in the thing. Oh my God, this is so cute. Okay, wait. Where is there a bridle? Does she have the like the black Jorvik bridal thing? Wait, is it here? Oh, the Rex Stamper. Is this Rex? Rex? What? Rex Stamper. Rex. Oh, that's the winter halter. I mean, it's way cheaper, but I think the Rex one is better. I'm pretty sure she already has it. Wait, she already has the Rex Stamper Ebony one. We can go into the home stable and get it. I want to check for bows, though. I think the white leg wraps match really nicely. But I want to see if there are any, like, cute bows to go with it, if you know what I mean. Okay, so those don't really match. Okay, so there aren't like really good bows. If that makes sense. So, I mean, like, that's fine. We're gonna go get the bridal. Oh my god, why am I trailering? It's in home stable. I think she has a lot of ponytails, so she could do with some nice blonde hair, you know? Long hair, blonde hair, what am I talking about? Bridals. Yes, okay, I found it. Yay, happy. All right. And then we need to do something about these gloves. Right, the curly has a really long rib. I'm sorry. So, the thing that I tried to do with this outfit is she can wear it with the saddle and bridal set thing that I've seen her wear. It's really cute, and it's like, it's easy to modify, if that makes sense. Wait, let me... So, she can wear it like this. Wait. Yeah, she can totally wear it like this if she chooses to. And it's also really cute. So, again, it can be, like, easily modified. It's just, like, a lighter shade of pink that I really love. Yeah, this is my personal preference. Oh my god, I can't find the hat. Okay. Okay. What was I gonna do? I just forgot what I was gonna do. Wait. Okay, so I was gonna go for hair and makeup. Okay, so I'm trying to look for cheaper ones. I think she has a more light brown. Wait, why did I? Okay, I should probably go back in and check what she already has. So I kind of want to get her like Wendy-like braids because I think that'll look really nice with her type of hair, but I want to make sure she doesn't cut. So she doesn't look like she has the Wendy braids. She has like light brownish hair. So I think we're going to go get her the Wendy braids things. And makeup. Okay, I think it would look really good with this makeup. This one with the outfit would look, oh my god, this is so cute. I love it. Okay. Clothes? Do I know where her? Okay, she has some really cute outfits lined up, not gonna lie. She already has this. I mean, this would look really nice with the outfit too, so like, props. Shoes? Oh my god! These are cute too. I'm sorry for messing up your wardrobe. No. Okay. Oh my god, this is really nice. Okay. So, oh yeah, okay, so we were gonna go get her some. I don't think she really needs gloves. You know what I mean? She can wear these gloves or just take gloves off entirely. You know what? That's probably what I should do. Me. Okay, I really like it. We're gonna get her some light brown Wendy braids. Sorry, I'm just like checking how much they cost again and where they're at. Wendy braids. That's what I'm calling them now because I'm so smart. Okay. So they're, it's at Fort Pinta. It's called Bangs with Long Braided Ponytails. All right. Okay, we're gonna run there. Okay, Fort Pinta. No, we're not gonna run to Fort Pinta. Fort Pinta. We can either get her the long ponytail. Sorry, we can either get her the long ponytail. Long ponytail or the Wendy braids. I'm still debating, but we'll see. Sorry, if you heard me clicking, I just messaged her. And she's really sweet, so you should follow at Aria, A-R-I-A, Waterlock on Instagram. Wait, oh my god, did they remove the shop? I swear to god, did they remove my favorite? Oh, I think they put all of them over there. I didn't even notice that. Alright. Okay. So go follow Araya area underscore waterlock on Instagram. She is incredibly kind. I don't think I like that. It's very ugly. I'm not even ashamed to say that. Like, okay, wait. I think it's the same shade of brown, but like, we'll never know. Okay, what's the difference between this and that? Like, oh, one's a lighter brown. Okay, I can see that. Okay, I definitely like that one. Okay. I like how it looks with like an, okay, we're gonna get this hairstyle. I'm so sorry. Equipped now. Alright, let's exit. Oh my god, this is adorable. Okay. I really love this. Like, this is such a cute outfit. Okay, now I want it on my mane, like, extremely bad. Wait, we can do white flowers, right? White flowers? Oh my god, these are extremely expensive. Shook. Okay. Wait. Okay. These flowers are, like, pinkish. And these, like, it's really pretty. So we're gonna get this with shillings. Because, yes. It's so pretty out here. I love this. I can't. Oh, yeah, you could look like this. I mean, like, for dressage, you could use easily look cute like that. And if you're, like, just walking or casual, you can put on these cute white sneakers. Show owned. Show locked. Oh, all accessories. That makes so much more sense. Okay, so I've always liked these earrings. She doesn't have any of the earrings. Okay, so you know what I did on my main account? I was very smart, and I thought that there was a difference between the silver earrings and the gold earrings. So I got the gold earrings, and I was like, oh my god.
I'm so cute. I'm so pretty.
And then I realized later on that it was like a 20 star coin difference, and I could have, like, spared myself, you know, if I just went with the cheaper option. I don't think she's the type to wear glasses, even though it does look cute. Like, fashion advice, it would look really cute. Wait, if I take off these, okay, I'm gonna go, the last thing I'm gonna get are these, and, like, because this is, wait, where, okay, so these earrings are, like, adorable.
Wait, you know what I'm gonna do? Okay, so this, the curly really reminds me of the donkeys in SSO, because, the donkeys are also fluffy, and the curlies are fluffy too.
Run, run, as fast as you can. Can't catch me, I'm the gingerbread man.
Okay, so, like, I know this video is, like, somewhat short because of all the clips I cut out, but this actually took me like an hour to put together because I'm just very indecisive. Ouch. Okay. Okay. You know what? Gravy twins. Okay, I want to name a horse Gravy now. You know what?
For a nice and cute picture, I should do like, I should do something like this.
Oh my god. Oh my god. This is so cute.
Oh my god, how can I make it look like I'm petting the thing?
Yes. Okay. Okay, stop moving, wait.
Okay, that's really cute. So let me do like a quick walk around with the outfit.
Happening now, I'm falling. Can't even talk, still stuttering. All I wanna be, all I ever wanna be,
That's it for my account makeover video today. To Aria Araya Waterlock, thank you so much for letting me use your account. I really appreciate it. And this outfit, like I absolutely love it so much. I hope you do too. And thank you guys so much for watching my videos. I'm literally almost at like 1.2k already, and that's like absolutely crazy. So again, thank you guys so much. And yes, I will be announcing the giveaway winners shortly, so you know, enter while you still can. And while you're at it, make sure you subscribe, turn notifications on, and I'll see you guys next time. Thank you guys so much for watching.